Today we're going to do a breathwork exercise designed to increase lung capacity, help you stretch out and increase your tolerance for carbon dioxide. Enhancing lung capacity can improve your oxygen uptake, which is beneficial for overall lung health. In Chinese medicine, the lungs are often associated with sadness and grief, so working the lungs out can have an impact with helping process these emotions. Increasing your tolerance for CO2 helps with vasodilation, which can help your nervous system settle and relax. We'll start off by taking several deep breaths in and out. You can choose to breathe through your nose if you want. Nasal breathing helps filter the air better and is better in general for health. Although for this exercise, I prefer to breathe in through the mouth as it allows me faster and deeper inhales and exhales between rounds. Inhale to your full lung capacity and feel free to take little extra sips of air to maximize lung expansion. This can help stretch out the alveoli and improve your breath holding ability. We'll take a few breaths, then inhale and hold while taking a posture for about a count of 10. Then exhale and hold in the same posture for another count of 10. We'll then take a few full breaths in between and move to a different posture. As we do the exercise during the breath holds, please do breathe if you feel the need. Find your edge and lean into it a little bit, but be your own guide as to how far you want to push it. Same with the positions. If you need or want to take a slightly different position, go ahead and take it. Listening to your own body with this is key. As a disclaimer, if you have any respiratory or cardiovascular conditions, please consult with a healthcare provider before beginning breathwork. Make sure your environment is safe and consider having a partner or joining a guided session if you're new to this practice. Let's start.